All right, here you go.
Here I go, what? Oh.
Yep.
Okay. Well, I was making the mob spawners, but this is kind of important, too.
Yeah. The big forge hammer. And then we can move liquids, yay.
I hate messing up his nice pattern, but
that's a good spot.
Well, the other one's gonna go on the other side of the other ladder. There you go.
Cool.
All right. We need to sift some whatchamacallit, though.
Yeah, cause you guys cooked all the coal.
I think 2 gives us enough, actually.
I thought, isn't it 250 each?
No. It's like either 500 or 1,000 each.
Oh, yeah, it's 500, you're right.
Yeah. I know it was more than. Okay, that part of it's done. I need to bring this up one level. Spawner's coming along.
Wood might be an issue. At least we do have the bone meal, though.
Yeah, you can also sip some dust, get some more.
Yeah.
Yeah, see, I like that. That looks cool.
Oh, does Zard know about the bones thing?
No, well, we get time, we'll tell him about it. God damn it.
Just so he doesn't automatically convert them to bone meal. Pretty much, if you cook saplings, you get wood ash from witchery, and then if you put those with a bone, then you get extra bone meal.
I guess I have to sift gravel, so we got some way to cook.
Yeah, you're the sifter.
Actually, what am I doing? Screw that.
I get you the sapling, you sift it.
Logs. Yeah, oh jeez, we're out of logs.
I know.
Problem being is that we need to cook iron. There's one piece of charcoal.
Yes, there should be extra. Well, right, I'm gonna go ahead and make my bake.
I think gotta do all our iron, though.
Alright. Well, if you have to. Or no, if you wait just a sec, I can get you a bucket. Or no, we can't. You're gonna have to use the coal coke.
Mm-hmm.
Which is okay.
I was just thinking that.
Yeah, you can go ahead if you want. That's fine.
What do we need? 5 iron, if I'm correct.
6.
No, 5.
The bucket?
Mm-hmm.
No, because it duplicates it. 3 times 2 is 6.
6, yes, but you're only wrapping one side, 5 pieces. You put 3 and then 1 in the bottom and the top slot in the middle and then 2 6, remember?
For the bucket?
Mm-hmm. Well, not the bucket, I'm trying to make the tool first. You haven't made that yet, have you?
Yeah, I know about that. I'm making that right now, I have the thing for it.
Well,
the wood.
No, shit. Alright, well, goddamn, we both were making it, don't you? Because
yeah,
I
got treated sticks now. I'll put them in the chest.
Much iron. I'm not going to worry about bringing the iron down. Let's just get it made up.
Yeah, oh, yeah.
We need 6, don't we? I only got 3 with this. How much iron is left in there? 4. So that's enough.
Oh, yeah, for the tool, yeah. But
mm-hmm. Well, for the bucket itself.
Being 11 total, then, okay. Wow.
Yeah, well, I already got the ones cooking, so. Well, you already took
them. I like this. This looks better.
Where'd you put those coal coals in there?
Huh? I threw them in the chest. Where'd I get two levels of XP from?
First bucket's gonna be lava coming out of this thing. Now it's putting lava. Is it putting it in there? It should be.
Egg.
Nope, it's not for some reason. Where the hell did it go? Oh. Hmm.
Yeah, it's going in there.
I just did that. It's not taking them out of the barrel, though. Probably.
So you want to take it out of the barrel?
Well, no, I wanted to share it, you know?
It's
It's not going to share it. You know, it won't do it because you have to have another one on it. Another node.
Oh. Well, we have no... We can do that manually. We do not need to take an earth. Not yet.
As soon as you get a bucket, put a bucket of lava on one of these so I can start cooking, so I can finish the...
Well, here, I'll make a forge hammer right now.
We'll make the bucket there. Too, I just gave you the iron.
Oh, yeah. Oh, well. Yeah, I guess I can do that. Dude, I almost just made 3 iron shears.
That would've been messed up.
Oh, and I get the trophy.
We'll be making more buckets. We'll just make sure. Oh.
Yeah, you look behind you.
Yeah. We just start burning fuel. I took that right away, too.
Good.
Yeah, problem is I don't have any more to put in it.
Forge hammer in the chest.
Give me two.
Yeah, we need to get that mob spawner underway so we can get gunpowder.
That's what I'm working on, bud.
Good.
It's just I need the pieces.
The Reese's pieces.
Well, I mean, if we're gonna do this all the same, then we need to.
Yeah.
Do it right, you know?
Oh, yeah. It's fine.
I still need a couple torches down here just right now.
Yes, you do.
Where's that piece of wood I had? There it is. There we go. My marker until we could chop down that tree too.
Oh yeah. Well, I don't have the axe. I don't know who has the axe.
Yeah, I made myself one here.
Oh yeah. I feel like making myself one, so I'll just use our bone meal for swap bones soon. Yeah.
Come on, I would like to have 3.
Am I the only one getting a little bit of lag on here?
No, it must be. I'm not lagging at all.
Like, sometimes whenever I break a block, I like... Oh.
Hmm.
Yeah, I might try and rejoin.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll fix it. I'm hoping so. But all one can do is hope.
Yeah, it's very true. Oh shit. Glad I got a pick.
What?
Why?
So I said what? I actually want a big tree now.
Yeah.
There, now I'm not going to look forever. Lag anymore.
Pretty bad. I'm doing the fucking pattern through here.
Yeah, that's all the bone meal.
I like this archway. It looks cool.
Yeah, I know. I I like that.
But what we need to do is this. Make the fancy
look. Oh, so that looks funny. Oh, here's your axe.
Did you ask for it?
I asked you a question.
God damn it.
Bakeware.
Bakeware? What the hell are you doing with bakeware?
Letting it be bakeware.
Did it bake his bakeware?
Bacon bakeware. Can you make bacon in here?
Yeah, you can make bacon in here. Damn it. I don't have the right. Oh, yeah, I do have some.
Oh, we can make a bacon cheeseburger with tofu.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I need soybean.
This side's not done. I almost walked off of it. Damn.
Damn it. You're gonna lay an egg right when I walk away.
That would have been death number two. Because there's no two space walkway over here. Huh. I have to finish that because
I'm there's 20 logs in the chest.
I'm almost done. I just need.
I got nothing I'm working on, so I'm just gonna sift.
Okay.
Or, I mean, break.
Do me a favor and keep an eye on that thing. Keep putting cobble in it.
There.
I don't know if I needed these or the other pieces. I can't remember. Duh.
I guess we'll need a sword too.
Mm-hmm.
Do you know? How much lapis we got?
Not a lot, why?
I was thinking put one piece of lapis on the swords, we get more mob drops.
Yeah.
And we'll get gunpowder quicker.
Yep.
I always forget you can do that.
I know what you mean.
Can you put lava in a survivalist generator, or?
I think so.
Cool. Well, because we're obviously going to do that, because you get more power output than a solar.
God damn it, solar's just a bitch. That's the only thing I do hate.
What?
I need to take a piece out of that barrel. It's always full then, you know what I mean? You can't put it back if you take too much.
Oh yeah, I always just throw it off the edge, I don't care.
Yeah, I keep it in my inventory because I know I'm gonna need it again because of what I'm doing, but...
Oh, okay. Well, let's see if I can push Mr. Chicken in there.
What, in the lava? Oh, where'd you get him from?
No. Dude. From the chicken stick.
Not really at the moment, why? God.
Dude, these chickens are, like, being really good. Like, whenever I open up the fence gate, they're not running out.
We don't lose the wood anyway from warming.
Alright, now we're getting more sand. The hell's warming?
He's gonna put a worm on the tree.
Oh. Yeah, we do need more string, so. Okay, you ever get an extra, like, stone brick slab? This part's bugging me.
What part's bugging you?
There's, like, one part by where the lava generator is that it's three stone slabs in a row. So how we did it earlier.
Yeah, I know. We're gonna fix that.
I'm gonna make some more sand, actually.
Hey, dude, make some more sand.
Well, we always need it, and we're gonna need it later with the.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see. Blast. Alright, there's the one thing, the blast brick, yes. That's what it calls for.
I kinda need a little bit of one brick and more of the other, and then I'm just about done. I got a little tug there for lag.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, because with this, you just cook a clay block. And it's easier. Saves time.
Come on, gimme. Fuck, a lava lasts a long time.
Yeah, it does. It does over a stack.
Yeah. Okay, that should be enough for the moment. I gotta put the roof on this thing and then I'm gonna start filling in the gaps and I'm doing. The roof's on it. All I need to do is fill in the gaps. She's good to go.
Maybe she doesn't want to be good to go.
Oh yeah, she does. Okay, I don't need any more of this type of... Oh yeah, no, that's a different brick there. So I don't need any more of these, except we do need them over here. Sort of complete, but I'm not quite, because I have to fix that side because it's got no things on it. Oh wow, I made a lot of them. I don't think I'll.
Oh, perfect.
Oh yeah,
like I punched it perfectly into the thing.
Oh yeah.
Oh, I did too. Cool. Another chicken in there.
Another chicky.
Yeah. I like this little pen. I got 5 in there, and they're at no risk.
Good. And they're at no risk, huh?
Yeah, they're not pushing each other off.
No,
or having you kill them.
Oh shit, I put that wrong in the wrong place, didn't I? Yep. I wasted a brick, shoot me.
Oh, I might as well do this clay.
Not much more.
This blast furnace.
I only need 1, 2, 3, 4 of them, so... That'll take them, so I don't have to worry about them. But I need some more of the other ones. Oh no, I need some of these on the ground around, so let's fix that first, and then we'll finish this front.
You just laid another rag. I hope it starts raining.
Is that like the sun's gonna come up tomorrow? Sun will come out tomorrow. So how many do I need? Just 3. 3 blocks. 3 pieces of... Oh shit, there's none in here. No cobblestone. And so we probably didn't put any in the furnace over here, so...
Nope. I'm doing my own thing right now.
Yeah, well... That's lava. Oh god, I was really down too.
Oops.
Oops.
Did not mean to do that.
Actually, I only need one, huh? And then we have a mob spawner. So we get tons of bats.
Yeah. Forgot about that.
That's all we got on the one was bats. Bats in our
belfry.
I hope
we get some compressed mobs too, that'll be nice. Compressed creeper, that would be good.
Am I missing something on one of the sides or something? Because it seems like it's a little lit in there. No. Should be fine. Let's see what happens. I'm just hoping using half slabs didn't screw with it at all. Oh no, because something just spawned in there.
What is it, a zombie?
I can't tell. Problem is, I don't have a sword right at the moment. I have to make one.
Yeah. Don't forget to put a lapis on it.
Yeah, I'll put one piece on it. Just put it on.
Oh, dude, we got a mossy stone brick over here. I forgot about that.
Well, actually, I can do it that way. Mossy stone brick.
Yeah. I don't know how. I guess it's not rain. It's just water.
Yeah, but we got rain before, remember?
Oh, yeah. It hasn't rained for a while.
Yeah, but they form over a period of time, I think so.
No idea.
Yes, they do. Blade. That. I'll show you in a minute. Let me... Alright. Well, you can kill them. It don't matter. I'm gonna use that. What was I just looking for? Oh, I had a piece... Oh, somebody threw it out. God damn it. One of you idiots.
What did we do?
There was a chunk of stone in there. It was like 1.05. You can still use them when you're doing it the other way. See, like here.
Oh my god, it's chicken.
Okay.
When you get a chance, can you pour like a bucket of lava into that one with the clay?
Yeah, but me, I'm making a sword so we can start killing things.
Do you have the bucket on you, or?
Are you killing down there, Zart? If you want, here's this. Here, let me show you how you use this. Post things in
here. Can you throw me the bucket?
Well, hang on a second. There's zombies and everything else in here.
I'm curious. Nice.
They're all on the other side. Come on, die, die, die.
Die, die, die.
I think there's still something else in there. No, there's not. Are you ready? Oh, I'll just show you. Here, come over here. I'll show you how you use this. We're all on this side. What you do? Knock that block out. Knock that block out. You can walk right in. And then you just replace some one on the bottom. And put two on the top. And it's good to go. Here, come here. I'll give you a sword and a pick. There's a sword and a pick. I got the
bones. Got that bucket for me.
No, I don't have the bucket.
Where's the bucket at?
I was in the chest the whole time.
Oh.
Here, I got it now. Where do you need a bucket at?
Middle chest. With the metal, clay blocks.
Metal chest or the middle furnace?
Middle furnace. Thank you.
Ooh, good. We got almost four buckets in there of lava.
Nah, I see that. I'm gonna do some more sand.
You got your favorite things down there that you were always looking for.
Oh yeah, we do too.
There's three skeletons.
Go get them. We gotta keep up with it, because without gunpowder, we're not gonna have the...
Lazard's got that.
Oh.
Good stuff. Let him... Don't worry about the wood. Go ahead and go down there. Yeah, there you go. He likes killing. How much gunpowder do you need now?
I had an exact.
Because, actually, I'm gonna put it in where it belongs. Because gunpowder comes out here. No, it comes out down there. Because we got 7.
We need 35 pieces.
Oh, okay. You got sand in there. You don't have any dust.
Because that is the best way to do it. With gunpowder. I'm really curious on that ball of glue thing, though.
You wanna hear something weird?
What's that?
We didn't get as many bats as we got when we played the last time on that one.
Hey, maybe it's the biome.
Could be.
I'm curious, what biome are we in? We are in... Where does it say again?
It should say we are in the plains biome. We were in the savannah last time, weren't we?
It says for me we're in the beach.
Oh no, we were in the river, remember?
No, we were in the savannah because we had no rain, remember?
No, I don't, truthfully.
Because remember, it was like the rain was like outside of our base.
Yeah, that's true.
Oh, there's an egg, but I can't get it. Oh well.
Damn, I heard a lightning outside.
Oh God.
When it lightens out here for some, when we get like thunder and lightning, the lightning sounds like a gun going off. Boom, boom, boom. Mm. But. But, you know, we did a lot for today. I think we should go ahead and call it a night.
Oh, okay.
Maybe we could record tomorrow or something. If you're around.
I'm always around.
Alright. Well, we'll call it a night. Hope everybody enjoyed.